Coach Hughes following a straight set sweep of the Jackson Milton Blue Jays, their 11th conference win of the season, their 16th win overall of the season for Western Reserve. Asking the kids, I know they're always hyped up when they play Jackson Milton. From a coaching perspective, what's it like coaching against the Jackson Milton Blue Jays? Is it really one of those situations where records are kind of out the window when you play that team?
Yes, we always know Jackson is scrappy. They are all over the place. They don't let anything fall. You know, it's fun always having that competition with them. I remember playing them when I was back then, and it was a huge competition. And I feel like that rivalry is still there. And like I said, I told the girls, they got nothing to lose. We got everything. And you know they're not letting that ball fall. So let's go.
Inside of that coaching huddle, going into that third set, I know the coaches inside the conference are watching other games. They know what's going on outside. So in seeing what Jackson Milton was able to do against Springfield, what was kind of that talks going into that third set and trying to finish the job against the Blue Jays?
Absolutely. Sometimes we get a little relaxed going into it, but I told them, like, again, they got nothing to lose. They can come at us, and we got everything to lose. So we have to play like we want to win, and we have to play like we want to beat those champions.
Lisa Eichert's the player of the match tonight, double-digit kills in her performance. And obviously, you know, Olivia's Olivia. She always comes in with those consistent performances, but Lisa's also coming in with those consistent performances. 150-plus kills this season for her. Talk about when she has it rolling on the opposite side of Olivia. How dangerous is this team's offense?
Very dangerous. Like, we have, you know, a couple strong hitters in the front row. We rotate, and they come back, and they're strong hitters again. I mean, not just those two. I mean, those two are big power hitters, and you know, I always get comments, how do they hit so hard? They've been working. They've been working since third grade, and I'm glad that it's showing off. We also have Angelina. We also have Abby. So we have some big, strong middles in front. And then, you know, not to mention, we got the quickest libero there is out there. So without her defensive skills, our team is not the way it is. And that's been our team concept. Everybody participates. Everybody contributes. And I'm so happy that we can do that.
Knowing that you guys are at the top of the conference, too, and that kind of dogfight for Mineral Ridge, both of you know that two matches already against each other, you're waiting for each other to slip up, hoping for each other to slip up. Is the pressure kind of on the team? And do you talk about that with the team about these conference games having that little extra importance considering the situation you're in?
I mean, I still want them to play hard every single point because that's the ultimate goal. And so I don't want to put that stress on them like, hey, it is. We're going to slip up. We're going to do stuff. But I need them to come back strong, not letting a couple balls hit the ground, which I know we still do, and I'm still on them about that. But I need them to play every single point because our ultimate goal is, yeah, win the conference, but our ultimate goal is to get as far as we can in the tournament.
Final question for you, Coach. Obviously, you're going to take this one. You're going to enjoy it a while, but you have a non-conference matchup coming into town on Monday. It'll be a fun one with the South Range Raiders, a double-digit win team. Talk about the excitement in that non-conference matchup and what kind of tests they're going to bring for your team.
Yeah, absolutely. South Range has, again, they go all over. We haven't really seen them too much this year, but I see that they're who they're competing against, and I know that type of program as well. They don't quit, and they play hard, and so we do need that competition, so I'm excited for it, and I hope that it becomes a good match and our kids, you know, take it serious and work hard.
Reserve 16-1 now on the season, as their next matchup will be right here at home, hosting in the South Range Raiders on Monday, this upcoming Monday, as the coach, Christy Hughes, following the win against the Blue Jays here in Western Reserve.